Oh, you're doing the squat. Kallie.
When the sun rose this morning, one community in New York was changed forever. Dozens of houses were destroyed not by flood, not by wind, but by a huge fire that had raged for 12 hours in a place called Blazing Point. And it is home to a lot of ABC's Elizabeth Garnes is in Queens with that story. Six blocks of the oceanfront community of Breezy Point look like today.